Yeah, so been having some damn Twitch problems. Shit keeps on kicking. I'm gonna have to add some of these videos together. Got me some hot dogs.
Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. You're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place.
Alright. So as you can see, I'm slowly trying to bring the Skywatch floor back over towards the building to make the tower. I was kind of a dumbass when building that. I should have just continued to place it all around the main tower, but as I usually do, I took things a little too far. But you know, no biggie. No biggie. Turn this into a bastardized Minecraft. Fifth story base. This is gonna cost a lot of fucking money to build. I mean, even if I grab all of the pieces and screwing up in the beginning by kinda laying down all that steel fencing when I didn't need it was not the best idea. I almost want to restart because I feel that I'd be able to do more faster, but you know, that's just how it goes sometimes. Alright, so like I said, what I've been doing is trying to get all the floorboards back to the house. I mean, I'm not probably going to do this today, because I mean, look at it, it's so much stuff. And I really do want this to be kind of full. I'm just concerned that, you can see the size meter is pretty high. I kind of don't really want to fill up the size meter with just a floor, so I may have to destroy the bottom levels of the tower. I'm probably just gonna make one giant above base though. So, I mean, it's hard to decide what you want to do in a game like this with such sandboxy rules. Well, let's check something out real quick that might make this easier. Structures, floors. Okay, we got upper floor. Let's try something real quick. I've been trying to figure out what the difference between putting something on the ground and putting something. Okay, so now I can't build any more of those because of wood. So let's try something here real quick. I don't want to scrap them because you don't get as much back, and I don't want to waste it. So store. Check upper floor. One. So can I build it now? Like, see. I guess I can. Well, that'll make things a lot easier. We just need to pick them all up and store them in the store then. I can dig it. You know, given that it doesn't fuck up or something. Well, that makes things a hell of a lot easier. So we've learned how to do that then. I'll be careful not to take the one I'm standing on. I almost did. This makes it 1,000 times easier. I was moving them each individually, and oh, I wanted to kill myself. It was that terrible. It's just floating there. The magical wood of the future. It's anti-gravity, and it can fly. The magical wood of the future. Anti-gravity, and you know why. Yeah. It also kind of doesn't help that I have a fear of heights. This is going to be interesting. Alright, so. What? It must be uniform. So that's the second one. Well, you get the idea of what I'm trying to accomplish here. This is actually not too bad doing it this way. A lot faster this way. Oh my god. Keep on getting afraid I'm gonna fall. Having the ads disappear is kinda harrowing. God, I want to go adventure, but this, you know, it's like, really? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Really? Building the fifth layer there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Corner. It's like that big sun thing that they had in The Simpsons that Burns built to block out the sun. I'm just casually like, don't worry about this, folks. This tower is gonna be the shit. Thank you. I'll expand it later, you know? If we get more wood. And if the game lets us. Oh, Jesus. Hot dog time. So that's where our left off point for this part is. Jesus Christ. This is so stupid. This is the stupidest thing I think I've ever done in a video game. And that's saying a ton. I wish more people would show up. Am I building this over where my vegetables will need the sun? Yeah, you have to leave the menu to... Alright, so... That will be... Whoops. Our lineup point. Although I could just use another one. This is gonna be a pretty fucking big ass house on the top of a fucking shitty ass tower. Right. I am a idiot. Thanks. The only thing that's kind of a bummer is I could have used all those steel walls when I first built the game, the border wall. I could have just taken those and put them in the store and use those to build my outer walls for the house, but I don't know. Stupid as the stupid does. Guess you can't save in building mode. So imagine if the floor actually did make it out this far. Good lord, that would be ridiculous. Hell no. I ain't trying to take out from under myself. Ah, you know, this is... So any expanding we do is going to have to be from ripping apart other towns. A giant shadow looms over the city. Ah, imagine if that means I could encase the entire city in this shit. That would be ridiculous. I'm never going to stop playing this game, apparently. This bullshit every single day. I've been working on this bullshit, passing the time away. What a total fucking moron. Should have made this roofing. Jesus, dude. I'm not gonna get across that many times. What? You're not recording correct. Break yourself, fool. The game is afoot. Dude, each fucking length is like 20 along. About to go down and take a look at what I've done to this poor city. That's so stupid.